Hi, everyone. Welcome to day one of the 10-day accessibility challenge. Today's topic is, what is a heading? You may be wondering, why do I need headings? What can headings do for me or my students? Good questions. Headings allow readers to scan a page, which helps them quickly find information. Good readers use the information they can get from a quick scan to develop schema, helping them organize and learn information. So the biggest job of headings is to provide structure to a page so learners can more easily access the information. Heading level 1 is the main topic of the page. Heading level 2 are subtopics, and you can have many subtopics on each page. Heading level 3 are subtopics of heading level 2. I guess you could say they are sub-subtopics. In Canvas, the page title is always heading level 1, which means when you create a heading level in the rich content editor, you always start with heading level 2. Let's take a look at this in Canvas. By default, the title in Canvas is always heading level 1. The first subtopic on the page is heading level 2. To create a heading, place your cursor in the midst of the text that will be the heading, then select the heading level from the paragraph drop-down menu. Again, that's place your cursor in the line, and then select the heading level from the paragraph drop-down menu. Remember, accessibility is our shared responsibility, and using headings allows readers to scan quickly and develop schema to support learning, and they provide meaningful structure to our pages. Learning together is the key to our success. Thanks for watching, and now it's your turn. Go make your headings accessible. See you tomorrow for the next installment of the 10-Day Accessibility Challenge.